What do I think about Tupi Tube Desk? Well, just to be frank, I believe this program is a piece of. Hello, fellow subscribers and non-subscribed eavesdroppers. Today we'll be looking at an anticipated specimen under the DJS microscope. As I took my own sweet time, diligently tampering with every possible feature in the software, I will be discussing if this program has what it takes to be part of a pro 2D digital hand-drawn animator's arsenal. First of all, let's start by going over the specs. From what I know so far, it's basically a cross-platform software and 100% free for Windows, Mac, Linux, and BSD. For the past few months testing out this program, I do like how the vector lines feel. And as most of you know, I do not like vector programs all that much, or animating with vectors. But this is mainly a frame-by-frame vector animation program, and the backgrounds are mostly drawn with raster format. So I was kind of surprised by how fluid the stroke patterns of this program was when I was animating. And as you can see on the side, there is an X sheet, so you can fill in your drawings as you go. But I say the only downside is you have to actually copy and paste duplicates of that drawing in order to make frame holds. So that's probably one of my pet peeves about this program. So at the moment I have some tea on the stove, so until I get back, let's have a montage about what these main features are in this program. I believe this program has the potential to become a great asset to any typical animator. There are clips on YouTube and other places that show the capabilities of Tupi Tube Desk, but to save you the trouble, I'm not going to animate anything with it. Unless you like, comment, and subscribe, and maybe I'll change my mind. But anyway, the major errors about this program, or any bugs that this program has, is one, there's no eraser. So that's pretty much the only way you can get rid of your mistakes, if you have any. Secondly, the bucket fill is not working. It may work for your system, I just know it didn't work for mine. But also keep in mind that it does tend to lag the more colored images you have in your project, because these are vectors, so they carry more information than rasters, so just be aware of that. And like I mentioned before, you have to copy and paste. If you wanted to hold a drawing for 10 frames, you had to duplicate that drawing 9 more times in order to make it a 10 frame hold, so that's another thing there. If you ever try 2B2 Disc, you'll notice how weird the stroke stabilization is. It fixes the line after you've drawn the line rather than just delaying the stroke speed, so that's another thing that irritates me about this program, because I really want to see the line delay as I draw rather than seeing the line fix itself at the end of the stroke. So in summary, what do I think about Tupi Tube Desk? Well, just to be frank, I believe this program is a piece of work. And as far as a pass or fail, I would still pass this program. If cleanup is all you're doing or basic animation work, that's all you need, then that's what's good for you. And if you have any questions or concerns about this video or future videos, please post comments down below. I decided to change the format of this video because, you know, just because. But anyway, hope to hear from you soon. This is DJS Animation signing out. Thanks for watching. All right, that's it. Okay, good. Forgot the tea in the stove.